Hi everybody, and welcome to Momentum Fitness and Health's Butts and Guts Workout. I'm going to take you through a circuit workout today. No chit-chat in the beginning. We're going to get right into this workout. All you're going to need for this workout is a single kettlebell, milk jug, whatever you got that's heavy and it's got handles. We're going to do 8 exercises, 1 minute apiece. The whole video is going to take about 10 minutes. You can always start it over and do it over again. So go with me here. We're going to start with flutter kicks. All right, 60 seconds, flutter kicks. Kick your feet up and down. You can keep your head up or down. If you keep your head up, it's gonna make it a little bit more difficult to do. Engage those abs a little bit more. Draw your belly button in towards your spine. We're 20 seconds in. Keep it up, keep going. You can do anything for 1 minute, right? We'll have a 15 second rest in between. We're at 30 seconds. Keep going, kick, kick, kick. Little kicks here, not very big kicks, little kicks. These are harder. Keep it going. Here we go, 15 seconds. Keep going. Breathe through it. We're gonna move on to a curtsy drop lunge with a pulse, moving side to side. All right, 15 seconds of rest. Grab your kettlebell. Got 25 pounds. We're gonna do a curtsy lunge, so it's a drop back, pulse. We're gonna go side to side here, alternating. So here we go. Pulse, curtsy, pulse. Breathe through it, side to side. Make sure you drop those hips. Drop that kettlebell towards the floor. Move it side to side. Keep it up. For about 30 seconds in. 30 seconds left to go. Use whatever you got at home. If all you have is a milk jug, you can use a milk jug. Sack of flour. Just hold it from the sides. Keep it up. We're going to go back to the ground after this. Side kicks. Maybe like you're clapping your feet. All right, 15 seconds. Take it back down to the floor. We go on or back. Again, head down or head up. Just depends on how difficult you want it to be. And you clap your feet. Here we go. Just a second. Gut exercise. Back your feet, side to side. Bring them in and out. Again, head up or head down. Try to keep your back flat on the floor if you have to. Put your hands underneath your glutes. Around that low back, keep it flat. Draw your belly button in towards your spine. Keep it up. This is a burner. They're all burners. They're going to be in the video if they work. Whew. Keep it up. Breathe through. Almost there. Keep that belly button drawn in towards the spine. Protect the low back. Whew. I mean, it's a long time, but you can do it. Look at that. Simple. Done. All right, next, let's check our playlist. Next, we're gonna do single leg squats. Grab your kettlebell. 30 seconds per side here. Down, up. Down, up. Keep that kettlebell in front. You can go one hand or two. Bend that knee, try and keep your back straight. Find the place to focus. If you have to, tap down. Focus on one spot. It'll help you keep your balance. Get ready to switch sides here. We're at about 32, 33, and switch. Again, one or two hands. Now, if you do a squat assessment and you find that you're shifting to the right, you should always do your single leg squats on the right side until you've improved that shift. If you shift to the left when you squat, do it on the left, it's gonna strengthen those glutes. Help even out those muscles. We got less than 10 seconds. We're gonna go down to the floor and do a simple bicycle. Show you a variation on that bicycle as well. All right, hand switch. All right, so back down to the floor. Here we go again. We are gonna bicycle. Show you a few variations. Head down. Simple bicycle. Easy, right? Head up. Makes it a little bit harder. We'll stay here for a little bit. And we'll kick it up as we go. Make it a little bit harder. Add your elbows. Bring them in. Keep that pace on your bicycle. If this makes you dizzy, take the elbows out. Now, one last addition is to drop the elbows, keep the bicycle side to side, up and over, up and over. Good, keep it going. 1 minute, 1 minute. Can go by fast or seem like an eternity. All right, next up, split lunge jump. You have two options, you go hands over your head. I can't, I got a low ceiling. But you can go hands to the side. And we're just gonna jump and lunge at the same time. This one, you need to. Rest in the middle. So you drop that knee as you jump, as you come down rather. Good, you got it, keep it up. Hey, somebody said that's an email. Good, keep going. This is a burner. You gotta drop that knee in order to work the glutes, otherwise you're just working the quads. Keep it up, we're almost there. Again, you can put your hands up in the air to jump, or on your hips. In the air is harder. All right, we're sweating, we're breathing. Water when you need it. Don't be afraid to get that water. All right, here we go. We got one last ab exercise. Mini pulse. One last leg exercise. Sumo drop squat. Back on the floor. On your back. Whew. Feet together. Little pulses. Again, head up or head down. Try to keep that back flat on the floor. Put your hands under your glutes if you need it. Always, always draw that belly button in towards the spine. Keep it up, we're almost there. Less than 2 minutes of work to do in this round. You can easily, for your own timer, do something you know on your own. Get a high intensity interval training timer, app for smartphone, and notebooks, tablets. Almost there. We're gonna finish with that drop. Keep it up. All right. All right, come on up. You're gonna grab your kettlebell, milk jug, whatever it is, child. Ever seen our sleeping child trying baby workout? Works wonders. Here we go. Last exercise, squat down, up, sumo squat. Legs go wide, shoulder width or deeper. Turn your feet out 45 degrees. It's also going to take some pressure if you're off your knees, if you have bad knees. Keep it up right here. Drop that weight down. And up. Down. And up. When you're squatting, push that weight back. Push that weight into your heels. See how my butt goes back? and knees stay behind my toes. Just go on like this, bend on your knees. Also keep that back straight. Working the heels, back nice and straight. Your ears should be in line. Your shoulders and your hips. All right, that's it. That's all 8. We're gonna take a rest right here.